My bridesmaid entrances are the stuff of legends. Ever the bridesmaid, that is my badge of honor. You feel me?
I feel you.
I go to weddings and baby showers every damn weekend.
When are you going to give me grandkids?
Talk to your firstborn about grandchildren.
I don't want him procreating.
No.
That's a terrifying thought.
Yeah, nobody wants
that. Nobody wants that.
I don't have a man or any legit prospects. What have I ever done? Am I not suitable for life?
You are very suitable for life.
I feel like I'm running out of time.
Are you seeing anyone now?
I'm seeing everyone now. It's sort of an all-you-can-eat buffet.
How old are you? Please say 32 or 33. Nellie?
I'm 34.
Stupid. Let's make a run for it! I want you to remember, they can be a never-never land. Never growing up, never aging. But those eggs, they are.
If I don't spend $13K to freeze my eggs, I might never be able to have kids. Meanwhile, you're going to wait till you're 70 to have a baby with an influencer.
That is accurate, and I'm not embarrassed about it.
What's new with you, Nellie?
I'm thinking about getting my eggs frozen.
That's amazing.
Maybe I should have a baby shower. But you're not having a baby.
What if I screw this up?
I don't even know if I want kids. I've seen Euphoria.
You're not going to screw this up.
Woo! You're buying time. Someone who's good enough for you is hard to come by.
I'm either going through a renaissance or amidst the worst crisis of my lifetime.
Here we go.
Down here, you look like, I'd say...
Virgin?
Definitely not.
Okay.